Hi Eagles, my name is Lauren Buto and I'm your Ace Beat Vice President, and I'm here along with some other members of Ace Beat to welcome you back to school. We know that this is going to be a little bit of a different school year, and even though we're not in person right now, we have so many fun activities planned, whether we're in person or online. We can't wait to hopefully get to see you in person soon, and I hope you have an amazing 2020-2021 school year.
Kane is in the building.
Yeah! Alright, already the show goes on all night. Till the morning we dream so long. Anybody ever wonder when they would see the thunder? Just remember when you come to the show.
We'll be back.
Don't let that make you mad. They treat you like a slave. Put chains all on your soul and put whips up on your back. They be lying through.
We will be back.
You slip up off your path. I don't switch up, I just laugh. Put my kicks up on they desk. Unaffected by they threats. Then get busy on they. See, that's how that shit tell me, man. That's how my daddy raised me.
We'll be back, class of 21. We will be back, class of 2022.
We will be back, class of 2023.
We will be back.
We will be back.
A brand that the fans trust, so even if they ban, I still never slow my plans up.
What you've been through, no matter what you into, no matter what
back.
You see when you look outside your window, brown grass or green grass, picket fence or barbed wire, never ever put them down. You just lift your arms higher,
listen back.
To your arms higher, let them know you there, that you struggling, surviving, that you gon' persevere.
We will be
ain't
back.
Nobody leaving, nobody going home, even if they turn the lights out, the show is going on.
BCHS family, we miss you all right now as we are online, but just a reminder to work hard now so we can get back onto campus as soon as we can and start all the fun activities that we have planned. BCHS will be back on campus soon, and we are very hopeful of that. Hope to see you soon. Bye.